Sachi Goel and welcome back to my channel Dirty Shoes. So today I am very happy and very excited because I am going to see a live match today between Chennai and Punjab 11. Wow. So this is the first time I am witnessing a live match and that in a stadium. So I will share my experience with you that so how the match feels like in a stadium. So the match is happening in Chennai Chidambaram Stadium and we are just going to leave in a while. And yes, I want one thing from you guys. Just comment below if you have watched any match in this stadium and how was your experience. I'll be more than happy to know your experiences. So let's go for this IPL 2019 match, Chennai versus Punjab. And yeah, before jumping into my video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. So let's go and find out who's the winner today. Finally off to the stadium and the passes are here and I would like to thank Jyoti for arranging the passes. He's Weber. Hi Weber.
Hi.
Hi Thanga.
Hey guys.
So guys, you're excited?
Yay! Yes!
This is my first time. And yours?
Second.
Second.
First only.
Okay.
Okay.
So, let's see how it will go. All cricket vibes. Guys, I'm telling you, watching a match in a stadium is a whole different experience. And if it's your first time, you will be overwhelmed by the sheer feel of thousands of fans cheering on. Look at this yellow crowd. They all are supporting Chennai Super Kings. And I too get so involved that I was hooting, cheering, CSK, displaying the banners and enjoying the vibrant energy that was available in the cricket stadium. I am telling you, it's a real myth that you cannot see what's going on the field as players are far from audience, but actually you can see every movement of players and also behind the scenes movement. And you know the best part is that you can survive there without ads. It's TV par jab har over ke baad aa jata hai. क्या आपने कभी ऑनलाइन होटल बुक किया है? अरे भाई नहीं लेना होटल. And it's clear in your mind. So in that way you have something relaxing to back on. And the most fun part when you are able to witness Dhoni का aeroplane वाला shot with your naked eyes. And the stadium feels like this. Second inning has just started and CSK has given the target of 161 runs. No, no? 161, no? So, let's go and check it out what Punjab Kings will do. Punjab 11. So, let's go and see what Punjab 11 will do.
And look at this. They are preparing the pitch for second inning. Nice to see, you know. Final verdict. My favorite team CSK won the match and they continued giving interviews to various news channels while we take our way back to home from this crazy crowd and also encountering my breathy moment by chance.
Today I was really very tired and it just skipped off my mind to record my last note. I want you to pay stress on some things like you are not allowed to take cameras, power banks, chargers, selfie sticks, tripods, backpack, water bottles, food items and so many things along with you. So read your passes or tickets properly so that you can get to know what items you are allowed to take in or what you are not, so you can be cautious in a fine time. And rest is all good. I hope you like this video and yes, if you do so, please subscribe to my channel. It's really very important to me. We are just close to 10,000 subscribers, which is really a great news. So just subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and share the video as much as possible. And see you in my next video. Bye.